here on the backside of the mound we have a big signal. I believe it's iron, but it could be the war axe, the battle axe that I have been looking for, or maybe a really big Ulfbert sword that the Vikings used somewhere here. Let's dig a bigger hole. Oh, there I see something rusty. I see the edge there of something very rusty. Could that be the blade, or is it some kind of farmer's trash again? Big chunk of sheet metal. Probably from a farmer's plow or something. Off we go then.